just say I've been on. I was on two yesterday, and what they've done is them ones, these sapphire ones.
Try that now. you come from then?
Me? I'm Selwyn now.
Where, at Manchester?
Yeah.
Oh, right, yeah. I was going to say, because you get a stagecoach from, must be somewhere, I would say, Allen Place somewhere.
I was Hydrowood and I went to Selwyn.
Yeah. No, because there's a few bus collectors come here, like, yeah. I was wondering if you were to try to see them, but you're not.
No, it was stagecoach that sent.
No, I've done a few where they're like in the middle of doing them, you know.
Quick, can you book me in for an MOT? Yeah, you're coming at 4 o'clock, no problem.
They can't move them round, can they, without one? That's
no.
The didn't tell us it was a bleeding bus.
That's the problem I had, it was trying to find somewhere that was there. This side, you can find class 5, but we're trying to get somewhere to do the side of this.
Yeah, it's somewhere in Manchester, isn't it? But I don't think you do the big one.
Good winds do it, but they didn't get back to me in time.
Oh, yeah.
Just several emails and calls, and they didn't get back to me then.
Which would have been business. Handy, you would have saved a bit on diesel, you know. Best off with solo MOT or what's the name? Council stations, aren't you?
Yeah, no interest in it otherwise.
Exactly. You're going to get a genuine outcome, aren't you?
Yeah.
Like if you feel something that's an advisory, if it's a repair shop as well, we'll fail it and you've got to get it repaired.
Money, innit?
Exactly. Your 80 quid MOT is now turning into 250 quid and all we've used is 20 quid worth of parts and then all over.
That's how they make the money, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the foot pedal if you need to make steering wheel. Come on there.
Oh yeah, no, I don't need to move that. It's all going here, is it?
Yep.
There's not one over there for the passengers.
No, yeah, it's the
stairs. Oh there, yeah. Speed limiter?
Doesn't fit it, not fitted.
That's the right answer. As long as you've got the right answer ready. Too slow, eh?
A bit. 52. Tops out that.
Alright, is the smoke going to come out the back?
No, it's quite clean.
No, I've got to measure it.
Yeah, you've got to measure it, but it's clean.
Go on, Volvo, don't let us down.
Thank you.
saying to him, I just said to him.
I put it in gear, just don't mind that.
Thank you.
Mine, that's right. From this yard. On the road.
Looks like that's a good one, that's it. Just in the track.
Looks like it. Yeah, that's me right, it's dinging maybe. I have no idea what's been in it. told you the brakes are good on this.